Hi, this tutorial is about Lumion Livesync for Sketchup. A real-time photorealistic rendering of your model. So, keep on watching until the end of this video. First, download the Lumion Livesync for Sketchup plugin on Extension Warehouse website. Link below on the description. Open your Sketchup, go to Window, Extension Manager, and click on Install Extension button. Locate your downloaded plugin in Download folder, select, click Open to install. Click the Apply Changes button to save your changes. Usually, Livesync toolbar appear on your screen, but if not, go to Extension, and click on Show Livesync Toolbar. Finally, let's resize both Sketchup and Lumion screen to see the effect of plug-in Livesync tool. As you see, the Lumion appear as plain without model. To enable, go to Lumion toolbar and click on Start Livesync button to start synchronization. Now, we successfully synchronized Sketchup and Lumion in just few steps. Whatever you update in your model in Sketchup will change in Lumion as well, as long as the Livesync tool still enable. If you wish to stop, just click the stop button in Lumion Livesync toolbar. I hope you learned today, give us a like if you enjoy this video. Drop your comment below if you have concern or request for the next video. Subscribe now and hit the bell button to get notified for new creation. Thank you. See you in the next video.